I'll start. Fire attendant.
Okay. Yes, everyone.
Move to the back of the line.
Everyone, here we go.
I'll wind up there anyway.
If he starts there, he's getting penalized the whole lap right off the bat.
That's fair.
2 liters.
That's good.
I was fixing the guardrail back here.
Oh!
Well, that's the way to guarantee the last place.
Well, I'm right.
Yeah, I
think. Close with you.
I like your move on the outside leg.
I tried. Just too much.
Oh, that's hilarious. You gotta know that one.
That was worth a try.
Ah, that's weird.
Well, I'm not switching that again.
Is that a crossover where it just stopped?
No, I think you're close to the outside of the
car. Oh, something's weird.
Oh, I see what you mean.
You see, but by the way, you see I was in the other lane?
Oh, you're sorry.
Did you see I was in the other lane?
Yeah.
I don't know if you did or not.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, that's cool.
Sorry.
I was trying to not tail wag it. I just couldn't do it. Yeah, there's something interesting.
Are you
going
stopping any problems?
Yeah.
Well, I am too now.
No,
I have a weird
problem.
You went by me and I started having problems.
You can stop throwing those caltrops behind me, yeah.
Do you have James Bond stuff on your car?
Yes, I do. The oil slick is my favorite.
I'm going to change lanes.
So, what? I'm in last? Something's wrong.
Well, I'm not leading the race. So
well, it shows me as leading the race.
No, you were. You're
not.
Second now.
That is bull crap.
Yeah, no, there's something fishy, but it's running, so what the heck.
You weren't leading the race, the he was.
I'm in it.
Are you stuck?
No, I'm in last place. I'm out of the food. Mm-hmm.
Scratch my nose.
No,
how dare you!
And then crash it came.
Your nose always itches at the worst time.
By your nose.
I'm in the middle of the video again, and my nose decides to itch. It's going to be two more times. Oh, dang it, I should have run the same Caden Lane.
Get that.
Oh! Boom! Thank you.
Well, almost.
I'm trying to
just went in there for no reason. Boom, boom.
Wow.
Are you looking for all of a sudden, the race went to shit.
Are you doing the race shit when the computer started?
Yes, I'm in the race and I went in the pit when I didn't want to and...
Jeez. This is nuts. Hey, Phil.
Nice one.
I crashed. Oh, well, I can... Yeah, a threefer.
A threefer?
I make four.
Yep, there it is.
Why won't I switch lanes?
I sure as hell came in the fifth bath.
I didn't touch you.
I know. That was great.
Yeah, it was.
Where did I touch you?
It's coming out a lot easier than it looked.
I'm as close to loading on the track as I did.
I'm trying to not miss the pit lane.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to go in the pit, otherwise I wouldn't have hit it.
The one time I wanted to get put on. Thank you.
have no idea what I did.
It's not me. You can't possibly be my driver.
It's always the car. And I'm just the opposite. It's never the car. It's always me. There's not enough PSI in my
car. As they see, living in the real world and living in your own head, so.
There's not enough PSI in my car. Did you have it rotated recently? The air in your tire?
Oh, the air.
Yellow, orange, green. Yeah, very well done.